DODI releases.
Eyes looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't...
There. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like, but I can't remember.
The symbols, Strauss! What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault! I didn't kill him! They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this! Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning. Subject is Nolan Strauss, Station 158. Today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No.
were you? Tiedemann said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
Will it matter?
Listen to
Will
me!
Will it matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. There's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Locked in. Evacuation in progress. Evacuation in progress. Please consult your rig on the nearest exit. Evacuation in progress. Evacuation in progress. Please consult your rig on the nearest exit.
Please! Hello? Hello?